Well, while we're waiting for the tabulations, there's a couple of people I would like to thank. Coach Briscoe, do you know anything about Q&As? Are they rough? Have you ever done a WTY, Mr. WTY Q&A? It's not. Momentarily we'll be announcing the top five. They will each come up. I have five questions in my pocket. They will have 30 seconds to answer those. And appropriately, boys. Tommy, any more jokes? The guys are going to come up stage, or we're going to announce them. Top five. These are, no, get bored. First contestant, the first finalist, is number 7.
Besides dark.
Acceptable, acceptable.
Chris. Chris, would you break up with your girlfriend for the title of Mr. W.T. White, and why?
Yes, I would.
May pull this one out. Why do you think 20% of Americans can't locate the U.S. on a world map?
Well, like, there's the Iraq and the south of the Africa, which is apparently a country, Sarah Palin, and there is the upper Alaska, which is upper because all of Alaska is upper, and there's no lower Alaska because it's all upper, and which is south of Zimbabwe, which is east of Japan. The end.
All right, give a big round of applause for all these finalists. Okay, the judges are going to be quickly tabulating the results. And again, like